Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And as read in the title, today I'll be sharing with you guys on how to make a teepee tent. Now, if you guys are wondering what a teepee tent is, then I'll just put an image right here so you get a brief like idea about what it is and how it looks. And now, getting into how to make it and what materials we need. Normally, the basic materials we need to make a rough like normal teepee tent are sticks, rope to tie them together, and something to put on it like a blanket or a sheet or something. But if you want to make, as I was saying, if you are looking for a video which has a procedure on how to make the teepee tent without stitching, without drilling or anything, then this is a perfect video, and you have come to the perfect place and you have clicked on the perfect video, because in this video I'll be giving you guys a proper procedure on how to make the perfect teepee tent and a steady teepee tent without any of these procedures like stitching, drilling or anything. And you will be making this teepee tent with like all the materials you'll have literally available at your house. And yeah, without any further delay, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so for the materials needed, the most important thing you need to make a teepee tent is of course sticks. And as I said, I'll be giving you the proper procedure and materials which you'll easily find at your house. And not everyone can find sticks, especially wooden sticks and all, which people normally use to make a teepee tent. And that's why I have the perfect solution for you guys. As I was saying, not many people like find sticks, like wooden sticks and you know, tools or equipment to drill the holes in the sticks and everything. And as I said in my previous video, I will be giving you guys a very easy solution. And for this, the easy solution is using a mop. Yeah, a mop, but not one mop, about 2 to 3 mops. So the more the better. But now I'm pretty sure you guys all are like, what a mop? And I'm pretty sure you all are wondering how we're going to use a mop to make a teepee tent. But as you all know, of course, mops handles are the sticks, and we can use them as sticks. And the mop is like attached to the head or whatever you know call it, with a screw which is inserted of course through the holes. So if you unscrew the screw and remove the head, then you'll have a stick with the holes in it already drilled. So what we'll be doing is, we'll be taking out the head of the mop, like the threads one, and we'll just be using the sticks to make a teepee tent. Now I can't really explain in detail how we're gonna do it, but of course you're gonna see the video on how we do it. So yeah, without any further delay, let's see the video. Okay guys, so what I was trying to explain to you guys is that, as you can see, I have two mops right here upside down, and I don't know if you can notice, but these two have these holes in their handles. So what you can do is, you can just take a rope and just put the rope through them, like, you know, this is the, and you can just like put the rope through the handles. But what you have to make sure of is, like, the main part is that you have to make sure that the mops are of equal height. But another hack, even if they're not of equal height, you can just put something under the mop stick that is not of the equal height, like a rock or something, and yeah, just make it equal to the other two mops. So yeah, that is how you can use a mop stick to make a teepee tent. Make it. So as you can see, I have my mops ready, and this is how I roughly wanted my teepee tent to look like. But one mop ended up being a different size after I removed the head. So at last I just ended up with 3 mops, and I tied them together with a jute rope, and this is how it looked like. And yeah, I was not totally finally finished with them, but I was just trying to adjust it more to look more wider. So if you want your teepee tent to be more wide, then you can just adjust your sticks according to it. And yeah,
And once you're done placing the sticks according to your taste or how you like it, you can just throw on a piece of cloth or bed sheet like I just roughly did. And then I again properly corrected it, and I also added a fluffy blanket to the base to make it more comfortable to sit in. You can also do that. You can also add pillows or something if you want to. I did add some pillows and soft toys to make it look more accessorized, and yeah. And this is the last and final outlook of the teepee tent, and as you can see, I also ended up adding few beautiful red roses to the top of the teepee tent. And I can assure you guys that if you just add like a small little touch of florals to your teepee tent, then it's just gonna end up looking 100 times better and beautiful. So do try to add few beautiful florals and whatever you find at your house, and yeah. And guys, one more thing I forgot to mention is that the more like soft toys and pillows you add to your teepee tent, the more accessorized or decorated and put together it will look. So yeah, don't forget to accessorize and decorate your teepee. And yeah guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, then give it a big thumbs up. Do share it with your friends and family if you would like them to try to make this teepee tent too. And also do subscribe, because it's free, so why wouldn't you? And yeah, see you next time, and until then, stay safe and be positive. And yeah, until then, bye bye.